Ukraine's President Volodymyr Zelenskyy speaks to the NATO gathering in Brussels by video link. He urged the military alliance for more help in defending Ukraine from Russia. Ukraine's Navy releases video of what it says is the Russian warship Orsk burning at the port city of Berdyansk. In central Somalia, an attack on a political candidate Wednesday killed 15 people. And Japan, South Korea, and the United States condemn North Korea for firing a long-distance missile Thursday that landed in Japan's western waters.